This is a beautiful flying site north of Corvallis, Oregon, in the Willamette Valley. The excessive jello on the video is due to a bad motor bearing causing vibration. This is where I got confused, because the road was on my right, but the GPS said I was flying away. So I turned around here to try to figure things out. I ended up using the airplane icon on the OSD to fly back towards home. Then I realized I was following the wrong road. That's why it was on my left instead of my right.